this is Matt at Agilent Technologies. Today, we will be discussing how to install an N6781A SMU module into an N6705A DC power analyzer. So, the first thing we're going to do is take the cover off, so let's get to that. So, to remove the cover, you just take these two thumb screws back here, you unscrew them, and then you push the cover back a little bit and lift it up and just put it on the side. The other thing you need to do is get the connector and the adapter that came with your N6781A module and to line it up correctly. There's a little ridged edge on the bottom of the adapter. You want that on the bottom, and the screws are on the top of the connector. So you take that and line the bottom hole on the connector side with the bottom prong on the adapter side and just insert the adapter into the connector like that. And then you take a small flathead screwdriver and just tighten all the screws. So now you're just going to take the module. There's holes on the one on the module that you want to line up with the posts in the mainframe here. You just take it, line them up, and line the back up with the air deflector. And then when it's all lined up, it'll slide down easily. And then you just want to press lightly here to get it to install onto the connector. Next, you just want to take the adapter that we put together and plug it into the connector on the back of the unit. So it goes in. And now we're going to screw the module into the mainframe. So we're going to take a T10 tip, Torx 10, and take our screw that came with the module and put it in the hole here and just screw it in. Make sure it's lined up. And now there's another screw on the front to secure the module inside. So we'll screw that one in too. You don't want to do it too tight, but just so it keeps the module in. And we're just going to want to take our channel 1 connector here and plug it into the adapter. And use our small flathead to screw it into the adapter, like so. And then tuck our cable underneath our air deflectors so that it doesn't stick out the side. And lastly, we're gonna put the top cover back on, place it over, get the little lips underneath the side, push it forward a little bit. And then screw it in. Now it's on and ready to turn on. So that's how you install the N6781A module into the N6705A DC power analyzer. If you have any questions about either of these products or any other of Agilent's products, please contact us through the Agilent website at agilent.com. Thanks for watching. This has been Matt. Bye.